Here's my boy, Andrea.
It's always been my dream to be part of the X Factor UK because I think it's the biggest in the world. I used to watch the X Factor videos on YouTube over and over. Beyoncé and Alexandra Burke. I think it's a piece of history.
Andrea, can you imagine?
It's my dream to sing at the final with a guest artist. Wow. This is the standard we have to hit. No pressure. Being away from my family can be so hard, so it was very good to chat with my mom, nonna, and auntie Titi.
Siamo tutti orgogliosi. Ricordo sempre quando sei andato via con zainetto, solo.
A piagne.
Non ti fa tagliare la barba.
This year, I haven't the chance to put up the family Christmas tree, so Mel asked me to help her with that.
Andrea, you are now part of our family. And I want you to win this show so bad.
He is gonna win.
Mommy, this one is broken.
Oh.
The song I'm singing is Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus.
This lyrically is perfect for you because you literally have come into this competition like a wrecking ball. You have to get through to the final.
Andrea Faustini!
Never asking why we kissed high fat under your spell. Now, no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a life running for my life. I will always want you.
Audition. You always sing from the heart. You're like the people's diva. It's effortless. It's perfect.
I mean, it's hard to follow the energy of Fleur, and that to me, for honestly, that wasn't my favourite song for you, being honest with you. But I mean, there's no doubt about it, Andrea. You are one of the best singers we've ever had grace this stage ever. And yeah. Another job well done.
Thank you. You know, Andrea, I have given you some criticism recently. Some of it deserved, some of it maybe not so deserved, because it does sound different in here. What I was getting bored of, if I'm being honest with you, was you doing Mariah, Whitney, etc., etc. But tonight, you took a huge risk with that song, and I think it paid off. I really do. And you know what? What I'm seeing with everyone tonight, which is why this is a fantastic semi-final, is that I can see how much everybody wants to get into the final. You could not have given it any more on that performance. It was a really, really good one. Well done. Thank you.
Andrea, I say this to you all the time. I don't think you realise exactly how good you are. You are amazing and you touch so many people. Everyone needs to vote for you tonight. You are the breakout star of X Factor. Pick up the phone and vote. I'm begging you all.
Thank you, judges. There you go, mate. That's a song that could get you to the final. What do you want to say to everyone at home?
Well, I took a huge risk because it's something so different to what I've done before, but I'm glad because I want to stay here more than everything. So, what can I say? I just did everything I can because I want to stay here.
What was that, a final reaching performance? Time will tell. For now, Andrea.